Nothing excites me like mind fucking these pros. Women of the night, they're called. More like Night of the Living Dead. They sell their souls through their holes for a quick buck that never gets saved. Fast lives they live, yet the memories are too painful to retain. I used to call them up and have them service me while in my man of the cloth costume. Just the look on their faces from the willingness to get me off. It was like the more twisted the trick, the more they relished in it. This one, she called herself Ivy. She was over the top. I swear, this broad fell in love with me the moment she saw me in my frock. She became my sexual servant. She thought I was more like God than a priest. Oh, my sweet Ivy. You should have seen her. This bitch's skin was white as snow and had pussy lips like an orangutan. To really push the envelope, I tell him that I took the money out of the Sunday services collection basket. Not even one hesitated when it was time to take the cash out of my hand. If anything, it made them wetter. I am fucking God!